What you're about to see now gives a whole new meaning to the word painful.
It's not Phil Babb's lucky day.
Ouch!
Look at how much ground he covers, only to come to an abrupt halt. Fantastic accuracy to hit a target only a few inches across. OK, we've seen it enough times now. Oh, all right then, just once more. Poor Phil. That really is post-traumatic.